गाइस वेलकम बैक। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोना सी द रेसिपी ऑफ रेस्टोरेंट स्टाइल वेज फ्राइड राइस। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। इन अ पैन हीट सम गुड अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर। टू द वाटर ऐड सम ऑयल एंड सम सॉल्ट। गिव इट अ स्लाइट मिक्स एंड लेट इट कम टू अ बॉइल। The water has started to boil. Now in goes 3 cups of basmati rice. I have soaked in water for 1 hour. I have also strained it. Now add it into the water and give it a mix. Cook until it gets 90% cooked. It is now cooked. Now separate the rice from the water and keep it aside. In a pan heat some oil. To the oil add 2 medium sized chopped onion. I have also added spring onion. Yes, it has little carrot in it. Now in goes 1/2 cup of beans. I have chopped it thinly. 2 medium sized capsicum. 4 carrots. Handful of cabbage. Now give the veggies a good mix. To the veggies add some spring onion. Saute the veggies for at least 3 minutes. Do not overcook. It is now done. Now add some salt and saute the veggies. Now in goes 2 tablespoons of chili sauce. You can also use green chili sauce. 2 tablespoons of soya sauce and a good splash of vinegar. Now mix the sauce with the veggies. Our veggies are now done. Now add in the basmati rice. After adding, mix it very gently. Do not break the rice. At the end, add some spring onion and generous amount of pepper. Give it a slight mix again. And our delicious restaurant style vegetable fried rice is ready. Have these with some raita and some potato chips. Do try this recipe for sure. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please do subscribe. Do not forget to hit the bell icon to get post notification. Do like, share and comment down below. Until then, bye bye.